Sophie's first childhood memory was being beaten by her mum and dad. She was just 3 years old. She'll carry them scars for the rest of her life. With her mum's mental problems and a violent alcoholic dad, sometimes she wouldn't even eat for days. She had to escape just to survive. With nowhere to go, Sophie was forced to become homeless. She was only 15. She joined thousands of others living rough on the streets. People like me and Sophie need your help. Let's help put a stop to this and give hope to people like Sophie. My name's Alicia. I became homeless when I was a teenager. I now live in Central Point. That's my home. With support from you, Central Point can create not just London's, but the UK's first ever education and health centre. Just for homeless young people, that would be so awesome.